Welcome to the Filthy Casual coming to you live. Greetings from the Filthy Casual.
Well, hello there. Welcome to my home.
In the meantime, I'm going to go over a brief of the Aether Revolt weekend. Oh, there we go. Expedition. Mind's Eye. Whenever an opponent draws a card, you may pay one. If you do, draw a card. Wow. MJ Holding Companies. So it's not a wizard product.
I woke up this morning and I seen that the prof over at Tulare Community College there has just recently lost his job. Now, it seems like there's just one hit after another in this content creator community with Jeremy having his sick cat Chance there, and then Rudy losing his channel for a couple of days, and then now we're at risk of losing another high-end content creator. One of, if not the best, and one of the top three in my opinion.
But now I have to blast some ass because I have been following a story all day long of a subscriber trying to do everything I can to help him out, and I just don't understand how this happens.
Kind of broadsided by a banning, which is, well, I don't know how to take it. It's my first couple of personalities here you may recognize. We are going to be going with avatars instead of webcams for ease.
He made fun of your video. Does that make you angry?
Yeah.
Why?
Because.
Do you have anything to say to him?
Yeah.
What? He's a poopy head?
Yeah.
His face is turning purple.
Oh, this is gold.
And another news. Six YouTube streamers die in freak accidents.
Be excellent to each other.
So the other day, Little Mage and Papa Mage, they did something awesome for epilepsy. A nice little broadcast there to get donations to, you know, a good cause. Papa Mage and Little Mage said they needed some upgrades for their computer. So what I'm willing to do is try and get these custom cuts by me. I'm going to put these up on eBay in about 20 minutes. For bidding, so whatever the final value minus eBay fees and PayPal fees, I will donate that to Papa Mage and Little Mage. The buyer ended up winning for $51 Canadian, minus the I think it was $550 for the eBay fees, and then PayPal's probably going to take the cut. But the gentleman, after talking with me, went to your channel, Rhino. And he sent me another message going to for increasing the invoice. So he paid $100 Canadian.
The Real Card Sphere on Twitter. I have Michael, Thomas, and Ted with me.
There's two cards and a letter. Hey buddy, just thought I would give you a little something extra. Never signed a card for anyone, but because I'm on the council for your channel, I would like to give you something. Enjoy the Audric. It is a crucial part of my Angel Human deck. Talk to you later, my friend. And that's from K Wheels. Well, thank you.
I had a talk with Filthy Casual, the only one of the knights who actually got in touch with me in good faith. The other one got in touch with me, period.
I'm a heavyweight. I'm a
excited and nervous because it's the first time since my suspension there last year that I've attended a pre-release. I figured out what the hell, it's Dominaria, let's give it a shot. I might have it. And I get in. Because he only has two creatures now, and I have to hit one. I don't know why he didn't see last turn. But we're not here to win games, we're here to kill creatures. That's the objective for today. I'm Jay, the Filthy Casual, former Knight of the Roundtable, and member of the Phoenix Syndicate. Thank you for watching. If you like this video and would like to see more like it, click the like button and subscribe. To be notified, don't forget the bell, because we all know YouTube won't do it. If you would like to support the cause further, you can donate at the links below. And I would like to thank the current supporters, because without you, this wouldn't be possible. And remember to support your local game store, as they are in the brick and mortar of the games community. I'm Jay the Filthy Casual, and thanks for stopping by.